All right, we here? Am I good? Yes, as General MacArthur said, he stepped back on the shores of the Philippines. I have returned. We have not touched Death Stranding since the, I think it was like the Wednesday before Valentine's Day. That was when I, like, started coughing a lot, but close to the end. And then by that weekend, I just fell hard with a really bad fever. And I haven't been able to get back to this game since, because the following weeks, I've just been really off. And good amount of time, like, I'd be psyching myself up, getting ready, and all of a sudden I'd just be out. By the time I wake up, it's already, like, past my usual stream times, like, god dang it. So, let's go ahead and do a sync. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Voice first, okay. My spirit Pokemon has shown his face. Slash my code name. Let's try this. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. We're good? Alright, those of you curious, it's a Snorlax, and I believe the code name that Chicken gave me was Sleepy Snake. Your save data was created from a previous version of the application. Newly created save data will be in a different format, which cannot be loaded by a previous... Okay. At least it says that and not something like, oh, we're sorry, your data has been corrupted. Because that already happened to the Chicken. Yeah, it has been almost a month since, actually it has been about a month since I played this game, so I have no idea exactly where I left off. I think it was like, the 13th of February, I think. Because yeah, that Friday was the, it was the 13th of February. That was that Wednesday.
Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
And then suddenly it's all coming back to me. I remember now where we last left off. Where is it? Where we last left off. A certain person played by Troy Baker, possibly Higgs, left us with a very small package that just happened to have a nuclear weapon on it. It's all coming back to me. Where am I supposed to go? Alright, emergency. All of those back there. Standard orders. Alright, we're going to South Knot City, apparently. Do I have the cargo needed for South Knot? South Knot, South Knot. Okay, this is all game console to the cosplayer. She might be along the way. And then, of course, this. Its countdown timer will start as soon as it's separated from Sam and will detonate when the counter reaches zero or when it enters. Wait, there's a time limit on this thing? Oh, the countdown timer would separate. Okay. We just enter South Knot Zero. Oh, South Knot City. Fragile needs to take a look at this. How do I reach Fragile? Hopefully she would be along the way. I hope. Alright, we can at least make a stop at the cosplayer. Punch the vehicle, Sam. Yeah, I'm carrying a nuke. I don't know about having a pleasant journey. Alright, we'll just follow along the... Not that way. Follow. Hello, nope. Hello. And once again, I'm hitting the wrong button again. Follow along the river. Yeah, we'll follow along the river. And let's see where this takes us. There we go. There's time fall closer. Will it hit me along the way? Probably. Let's go ahead and get going. Come on, don't Austin Powers it. There we go. There we go. Come on. That's not the button. There we go. I forget, did I ever name this truck? I feel like I probably might have, but I don't remember. Cliff diver? No, that's just me in general. What am I afraid for? I'm in a friggin' truck. Just go under the damn bridge. Something in my eye. Sam using a turn signal? Oh no, it just does that when I'm turning. Okay. About to say. Alright, how much further? Yeah, just keep going. Come on. Don't do this to me. Better jump. I want to find another way. And that looks like a charging tower. So that's good. Awesome. Alright, how much further are we from, Was it ever way down? I thought there might have been. There we go. Looks like a way up there. So we'll leave the truck here. Do I have... Is it on me? No, it's not. Okay. Conan, you home? I have what looks like probably a PSP.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you so much, Sam. You're the best. You're like the dream porter,
Atari Lynx.
I appreciate the help, Sam.
Good day.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Come on, you got this. Okay, that's the Timefall zone that I don't want to go to. I'll just keep going along this ridge here. Just keep going along this ridge, unless that's a road there. No. So what is that? Is that that thing? Whatever that is. Come on, you got this. Mama's lab. All right, we'll just keep going along the ridge. It's not like it was that bad of a journey. He says as I bring a nuke into the city. means of contacting them. So this could go very, very bad.
It says here the client is fragile herself. Careful, the contents are fragile.
Okay. Let's not do that. I was thinking that there would probably be like a cutscene the second I approach, but again, I do have to remember this is a Kojima game. So I'd have to think outside the box for this. Where am I? Shit. Okay. We have to figure something out. Is there a shelter around here? Maybe if I call up there's a safe house there, it's back that way. Let's see if Mama can help me out. Access permit required, so I can't even go this way. Alright, so we'll have to double back to a safe house, just so I can contact people. Which means I have to cut through frickin' Timefall. Wrong button. Bridge, a ladder. That's the nearest safe house. So the gotta make it straight shot. Where's that to? Bingo. All right, no BTs. No BTs. No BTs. That's a waterfall. Not that way. Oh, geez. Come on, baby, hold together. That is not the way I'm supposed to go. Where is the path? There we go. Okay, we are okay. We're not okay. Whoever's truck that is, if I accidentally push it down the cliff, I am so sorry. Take the vehicle with me. There we go. Enter private room. Your work is great.
Advise, Sam. The beach is an unstable mess at the moment. Until things calm down, Fragile won't be jumping you or herself anywhere useful. She's agreed to remain at the distro center south of Lake Knot City for the time being.
Distro center south of Lake Knot City. Can't remember how to get the. Oh, you gotta use the bathroom to get those. And I think it should be in your storage. Alright, so where would. Alright, the distro center. South of Lake Knot, that's where I am, isn't it? BB? Ooh! Oh yeah, I've seen that one before. This is why I'm not looking forward to whatever horror game Kojima's planning. Because of mind-trippy shit like that. Alright. Distro Center. South of Lake Knot City. That's right there! I was just there. You tell me I gotta go all the way back there. Ugh. All right, hang on. Would you like to ford the river? No, I would not like to ford the river. I always tip over and lose my cargo and or an ox whenever I try and ford the river. No, thank you. Never did make it to Oregon. Oh yeah, that's right, you like huge collection of grandfather clocks. And a hat, yeah, that's right. Fragile, we got a problem. Are you here?
Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Quick decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
We go into the private room. Let's see what happens. Your fragile's in there.
Sam Bridges, I presume?
Says here the client is fragile herself.
Careful. The contents are fragile.
Hi, Higgs.
Higgs.
Sam, what's wrong?
Fragile. Son of a bitch, it was him.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up for you, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some Bridges delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Look, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see it now.
Finally, a plot going. Why did you bring it in here? We can do some nuclear EOD. Just a heads up, I'm not good at keep talking and
it's a nuke.
Not keep again. Talking and nobody explodes.
You can't do this to me again. The timer's already started. I can't stop it. We only have one option. Sam, we've got to get rid of it. Take it down to the crater next to South Knot. It's a tar pit, damn near bottomless. If we chuck it in there, we just might have a chance.
Great, so now I'm on a timer. Totally, what, I keep talking and nobody explodes? I have it on Steam.
All right, Sam. I've added the location of the crater lake to your map. Get the nuke there ASAP and dispose of it.
Nice. I haven't touched that since I came back from Great Lakes. Alright, where do I go? There? Okay. I've been there before. I can go back there again. Yeah, I'll take the same path I took before. I'll go around, circle past Mama's place. Hopefully I don't run into any Timefall / BTs. Truck, I forget your name, but don't fail me now. Let's book it. Yeah, I haven't touched that game ever since I came back from Great Lakes. I played it only once, and that was with that win. And it didn't end well. That being said, it was fun. Go this way. Gotta reach that tower so I can recharge. Streamed it with 10 once. Oh, I think I remember what I named this truck. I named it Gambon. After Michael Gambon from his run on Top Gear when he tried to run the course. At least I think that's what I named it, because it kept going on two wheels a lot. Alright, if it wasn't named Gambon before, it is now. Come on, Gambon, don't fail me now. Alright, there's Mama's lab. Where's that nuke? Right arm, you say? And here we go, get ready for it! Yeet! Yeah, that was not much of a nuke. The size of that explosion is very similar to, like, depth charges. Although it was tar, so I don't really know.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it.
We did it! We saved the city!
I have a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
So you can jump too, that's right.
I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Yeah. Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Well, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage. I don't break that easy. I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile.
Use the case as an umbrella.
Well, there it is.
You are a goddamn hero. You did the right thing.
At great cost.
This belongs to you.
I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Hicks regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it?
Nom nom. Also, side note, if you look at those cryptobiotes, there's this like cute little face on them. It's like two black dots and a little small mouse.
Sam, don't forget about the supply run to Savnot City.
All as well as long as I have Gambon with me. But yeah, like, Kojima tweeted out a picture of one of them because of the PC version.
Outstanding, Sam. Now let's get your cargo to South Knot City and put those people on the network.
But yeah, the Kojima tweeted out a picture of one because the PC version apparently is going to have photo mode. Will the PS4 version have an update? I have absolutely no clue. People are hoping. Did you equip the buyouts? Personally, no. I mean, you do have that option to, but it's not like I use up a whole lot of blood. Sounded like there was a second nuke hidden in the truck that I didn't know about. Something you eat has a face, kind of like eating a burger and a face on it. Well, the thing is, a burger's dead and cooked. Cryptobiote's still wiggling around. God, I remember that. I want to break. skilled transporter. So that'll probably be just like the very top of Texas, or what would that be, Oklahoma? Ooh. Ooh, we got weapons. The shoe sting will now begin.
I don't think we could have survived without outside assistance. The chiral network could make a huge difference, make repairs more manageable. It could help us finally get back on our feet. You've given us a gift more precious than you know. When we lost Middle Knot City, it felt like there'd be no end to the violence. I woke up every day thinking it might be our last. Yet, here we are. By the grace... Yeah. Let's just say I don't believe in miracles or luck. I believe in people. And it was people that saved us. Just like you did today. Now it's our turn to pick up the pieces and do the same for others. I'm sorry. I gotta get this to everyone. We really appreciate it.
Good work, Sam. I'll see that your supplies are ready and waiting. I suppose I don't need to tell you to take care when you come fetch them.
Nice. You, I will put on my sign. You, I will put on the back. Grenades. You go in the grenade pouch. Hang on, what's in my grenade pouch? Smoke grenades, okay. Okay, we'll just put you on the back as well. Am I excited for a gun? Because if I come across any mules, I can finally exact vengeance for them yeeting me into a crevice or crevasse, depending on who I'm trying to impress. Which one of these do I not need? Happens to dead bodies. I didn't say killing them. Just shooting them. Shot in the kneecap. Just like in Terminator. Alright, you have a good one, Shadow. Okay, so I got grenades. Stun bombs, that's probably... Don't think I need that many stun bombs, so put that into storage. We'll put it in here. Put that on the back. We'll put the this on the suit. And don't I have a ladder? Yeah. There we go. The Lord says, "Thou shalt not kill." He's a bit fuzzier on the subject of kneecaps, exactly. In the words of the Terminator, he'll live.
You've saved South Knot City and brought our people even closer together. You're halfway there. Halfway to making us whole again. Listen, there's something I need to tell you.
Sam, Emily's connection just dropped. We've been routing our calls through the old system. Must be a problem with the lines. I'll look into it. Let's just hope it's nothing more serious.
Or they jammed her signal.
Sam, I'm detecting a chiral spike. Right in your vicinity. These numbers are off the charts. This might explain the sudden service interruption.
Whatever's causing it could pose a threat to the Knot cities. Get out there and investigate.
You mean like right now, right now? Of course you would step out of the truck. That is a tornado. Oh shit. Were those whales? No, I'm Asian. Why? Cerberus Batosai? Wait, am I at the beach? Is this Cliff finally? We finally get to see Cliff. That's not a freaking flashback. Hi Mads, how you doing? Ew. Why does everybody have to be puking in this game? Got the same scar that Sam has. Combat veteran. Oh, they haven't revealed his actual name. I already know it's Cliff, so. Wait, am I in a war zone? Why am I in this war zone? Oh! Stay low. Hang on 1 second. Gotta reorganize all of my weapons. For some reason. Alright, my handgun on the thigh. No, not the BT handgun, the regular handgun. Actually, yeah, we'll put the anti-BT handgun on the other side. There we go. What's on my shoulder? Assault rifle on the tool rack. Okay, smoke grenades, regular grenades. I don't have my PCC or ladder. Alright. Place looks like Alabama, the Civil War. Wait, did it just undo a... God dang it. Alright, you know what? I don't know why it moved it back to the back, but whatever. I'm gonna put it back on the thigh. There. Alright. Ow! Alright, they're not shooting at me. That dude just got wrecked. What are they shooting at? This is like World War One era uniforms. Get hit by a mortar. I'll just keep going. God, is that a pillbox? That is a tank. Why is there a tank here? Can I use it for cover? even though there's entrails on it for some reason. I couldn't really tell. Also, there's something growling behind me. That is a dead sperm whale. And that was a mortar. And that's another tank behind me. Please don't run me over. Oh, Jesus! Well, that's just creepy. And that's just cool. Side note, kids, don't smoke. Recycle it. Ooh, I can see a shotgun. Fuck it. Attached to the suit. Fine. Okay. Put the blood bag in there. Okay. That's fine.
Remember.
probably not that way. Oh, they're shooting at me. Wait. Anti-BT. Actually, let's see if the normal weapons will actually work on them. Normal weapons work. Go down, please. God dang it. Sam! Should probably try the shotgun, considering it's closer range or closer quarters. Find the mysterious man. Alright, what do I have? Assault rifle, handgun. No shotgun.
Baby. Who is that asshole anyway?
Shotgun. Shotgun range. Oh, it's bullpup too. Shotgun rain. This is a goddamn maze. I don't even know where to go.
grenade!
That's a dead end. The crypto bio? No? Yes? Maybe? Yes. Supposed to go. Just find him, so I'm just keep moving around. To follow the sounds. Oh crap. Okay, so he's wandering around. I just have to follow the voice.
Right.
Mads, talk to me. Where are you? Where'd he go?
We need reinforcements.
No, you don't. There you are. Shit. Damn it. Okay, this is pretty tough. think I'm on the right track just following his voice. No.
This cargo came along for the ride. Where am I? What's wrong?
That's not him. Oh, was that Mad saying that? Throwing up the F-bombs. Dang it!
reinforcements.
Move.
Disengage.
I hear him moving around. Oh, okay, that explains a lot, so. So just out of curiosity, am I doing this right? This is the only clues I'm like really picking up. Like, his voice is in a certain direction. So I did pretty much just try and follow it and not die. He's a little bit to my right. Is there a trench parallel? There is. about to circle around. There's a blood bag there. There we go. You're on the trail. Grenade!
Hunker down!
Okay, as soon as he's gone, the rest bugger out, so. There's a blood bag there.
Remember. reinforcements!
No, you don't.
Go, go.
There's one, where's the other? Okay, he went off to the right. Not church it. Got him! Oh. I probably did not get him. I'll take it. Standard ammo can be effective against BTs if it is fired through a blood smoke screen. Wait, what? Created by a hermetic grenade. This can cause damage to a BT by hitting them with a hermetic round. Okay, interesting.
Sam, do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that.
Yeah, like half an hour.
A soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
Then why am I all bloody?
Right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. You're kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
I should clean up, considering I'm covered in blood. I got red on me. Yeah, and I had the weapons on me.
Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the Cupid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Was this stuff offloaded from my truck? Where's my truck? Yeah, let's go wash up first. Booty. Okay, now I'm fresh and so clean. What's that say? For hunt / varmint use? your thing, hunting. Everybody's excuse who has an AR-15. Private locker. That's it. Just that one blood bag.
Thank you for your continued support. Thank you for your contribution.
All right, let's get the rest of the stuff over there. Tool rack. Grenade pouch. Easy.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Shotgun. No, that one. The one I have nearby. There we go. This one and this one. Put it in storage. As well as... smoke grenades, stun bombs, and grenades. Okay, so we'll put another one away. Do I have two handguns? Probably don't need the sticky gun. Speed one. Is that the speed scale? Okay, that was power. Actually, we'll unequip it. That way, I can attach stuff to my legs. I don't really need to be on the move, so. Gun on the attach the suit. Attach the suit. There we go. It's mostly better. We should have put the weapons in here, but wait, I have a second PCC? Don't know why I have that, but it's level one. Need it. I have two speed skeletons. Much better. pleasant journey. Carrier on the truck. Carrier and the skeletons on the truck. There we go. That's a lot better. Why am I sparkling? Off to Mama's house I go. Time fall in this area. Gambon, don't. All right, do not tip over. We're just going to Mama's house or lab. Do me a solid and don't rust over.
Sam, she doesn't bite. Glad you made it. She's hungry.
What the?
Yeah, I've seen this in the in one of the trailers. Yeah, she is not bad looking. Actually, I remember correctly when they showed early like clips of the game. People actually confused her with Stephanie Houston.
Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me, not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So, about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then.
So he was there.
Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different spacetimes.
Two different spacetimes?
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum, but with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another Cairo spike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chirellium. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the Q-pits to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, cause another Death Stranding.
Oh, but you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact.
Another Cupid.
We just need to integrate a limiter into this new Cupid I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find them?
Her. The name's Lachna. She was a member of Bridges 1. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a Cupid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You wanna tell me what happened?
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for our C-section. Then the terrorists hit us.
Catering to last. I feel like I'm contributing to that as well, constantly putting on glasses.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I was pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait. Wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. At least I had air and water.
Help!
I don't know how many days went by. The water ran dry, and the cold set in. I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death.
Right.
When the time fell stopped, my baby started to cry. She cried, cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Together ever since. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people, you chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, I got a blood bag.
Sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep.
Phrasing there, Sam.
A bit cold, ain't ya?
Just a second. There. All done. I want to run a test.
Mama, are you?
I thought you already took a sample. I think,
Would you mind leaving us alone a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Yeah, I think Deadman took a sample and showed it to her. I don't think she took like a direct...
The delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected. I'll give you further instructions from there. Sam, your next objective is to bring Mountain Knot City into the network. Now, this route will take you to a way station and on to a distro center north of the city. From there, it gets tricky. You'll have to take a detour to get around the mountains.
Still want me using this Cupid on the way? Software's not been rewritten yet.
It's fine. If you link up Mountain Knot City after your Cupid is fixed, the update should filter through the network, stabilizing the connection. Just one more reason to get there ASAP. But for now, make do with the Cupid you've got.
Any word from Mama Lee?
None. We'll just have to hope she's all right and keep going. It's what she would want. Anyway, check in at Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center before you hit the road. And good luck out there.
By the way, Sam, I've added a zipline schematic to your PCC. Come in handy. All you need to set one up is at least two anchors. Why bother carrying cargo across a river or up a steep hill when you can just send it through the air?
Hell yeah.
If you want a little hands-on experience, you can use the anchors outside my lab. Have yourself some fun.
The good news is, Fragile's available and willing to lend you a hand. If you want Fragile to send you, you'll need to head to a private room. South Knot City looks closest from what I can see. It'll be a lot quicker than walking, that's for sure. But you can't take any cargo with you, so there's that. It's up to you. Just remember the options there if you need it.
So I can't take Gambon with me. Alright, let's go see. Let's try out these zip lines. Wherever they are. That is a very, very bright truck. Good lord. Mules will see you from a mile away. Wait, what? Okay, that's cool. That is really cool, and that will make doing stuff off stream a whole lot easier. Assuming people haven't already put up zip lines already. But let's get out of the time fall. Finally making it back to Death Stranding, we have made progress. We went through a lot of chapters, apparently. So that's good to know. Hopefully we can pick this up again next week. I believe Batwin is doing a stream of, I think, Friday the 13th tomorrow. So you can kind of catch that, along with Mike, who also will be streaming something a little bit earlier than usual time, 8:30-ish. Or are you going to... Are you gonna not stream for Cuckoos? I don't know. But, yeah, Friday we'll be doing some more Doom. And hopefully on Saturday we can get everybody together to finally tackle the Leviathan raid. That's right, it's Chicken Horse. Is it Chicken Horse or the... Okay, that's right. Friday, So, Thursday he's doing Ultimate Chicken Horse. Friday he's doing Friday the 13th. But, yeah. Hopefully we can do the Leviathan run on Saturday. That's our only chance. because that'll be the end of my my spring break, sadly. But I do need to put some more time to... If you haven't played Chicken Horse, it's fun. It's a fun one. I need to play it more to unlock everything. But yeah, I need to play some more Destiny so I can both get a little bit on track with all the... what do you call it? The... all the stuff with the Seraph stuff, like the Warmind stuff with the season and all that. But I digress. We'll call it here. 9:51. Nice! You are ready. I think we could probably get... Actually, I still haven't even looked up what the new level cap is. I would probably assume it's like 1,000 plus. Probably like 1,100 or something like that, 1,100. I don't know why they have to be that high, but... I lost my train of thought because I really need to use the bathroom. But, yeah, I need to start doing some grinding to get back on track, and hopefully we'll all be ready for Saturday. If you like that stream, head on over to the Bravo site for more info on other upcoming streams. Side note, I did put up a new poll on my Twitter concerning another planned stream that I was thinking about, because it's Season 2 has been announced, I think back in December. I've been giving it some thought. It's me kind of revisiting The Wolf Among Us. It's a game I played long before I even started doing the stream. So I have played it. That was about, like, what? 6 years ago? 5-6 years ago? I don't even remember when it came out. It was a very long time ago. It was before I started streaming. I don't remember. I barely remember anything on it. This is back when I had the PS3, not the PS4. So it will be a revisit. Of all 5 episodes, I believe it was 5. I think it was 5 episodes. But yeah, it's a revisit of those 5 episodes. Hopefully I can be able to make the same choices I did before. It's kind of a lead up to Season 2 whenever that comes out. Not in a rush, but it will be put on the backlog with everything else. So check that out. It is in the Twitter. Scroll down where you can reach that. Also, you can fill in the rest of the Lazy Streamer as well as other streamers that I follow down below. My archive is also on Bravo site. Links to the YouTube playlist. And if you got any burning questions, comments, or complaints that you'd like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, Johnny Versus, or WTF Gaming, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Again, thank you for joining me tonight for the grand return to Death Stranding. Hope we can be able to play some more next week. But I'll catch you guys next time. Just procrastinating on... Actually, that's not entirely my fault. Not entirely. Mainly because we still have Spyro 3 to finish. So, in due time, my friend. In due time. But again, I'll catch you guys on Friday. Take care. Love and hype. Life is good. Good night, everyone.